Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to change mouse pointer size and color in Windows 10 or 11. So click on start and type here mouse. So you will see mouse settings, open it. Now here click on mouse pointer. So guys, you can set color like black, inverted, and another color. You can change size from here. That's it. So this way guys, you can change mouse pointer color and size in Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.